So how do I register my Focusrite 2i2 audio interface and get all the free stuff that they promised me? Don't worry, it's not difficult. Focusrite have made it very simple. Head to focusrite.com. Along the nav bar, you want to hit support. And then on the drop-down menu, select register new product. If you don't already have an account, you'll need to create one by clicking here. It's very easy. Just fill in your details in these boxes, tick these couple of boxes, and you're sorted. Then log into your Focusrite account and register your 2i2. Select your brand, which in this case is Focusrite, and then choose your product. You need to select Focusrite third generation 2i2. In this box, select your product serial number, which can be found on the outside of the box. On this next screen, you fill in your purchase information, and then you're done. Once you've registered your 2i2, you'll have access to Focusrite Control and all the license codes for all the free stuff that's included. Yes, I know that's why you're here. Focusrite Control is a brilliant little bit of software that allows you to control your interface using your Mac, PC, or iOS device. Now, you can't quite use it to its full potential using a 2i2, but if you have any other Focusrite devices, it's well worth downloading. Control lets you configure your routing and monitor mixes, adjust your input and output levels of your hardware and software, and it lets you control the preamp features of your connected Focusrite device. After you've registered your 2i2, you'll be taken to this screen. All you have to do is hit download on Focusrite Control, and once it's downloaded, just follow the prompts on the installation process and you're good to go. Once that's installed, you can open Focusrite Control. Now, don't be alarmed if you get a screen like this. What I'm gonna do is connect my Focusrite 2i2 using the USB-C cable provided. And there you go, now you can see it appearing in Focusrite Control. Focusrite products come with bags of exciting software. And yes, it's all free. Go to My Software and your Focusrite account and you'll automatically have access to all the downloads and licenses that you need for these great products. You have Avid Pro Tools First, which is a great door to get you started with recording. Ableton Live Lite, which is an industry-leading music creation and performance software. You get a 3-month subscription to Splice, which allows you to download millions of high-quality, great-sounding loops, one-shots, and other sound effects. The Softube Time and Tone Bundle, the Focusrite Red Plugin Suite, and you'll have access to the Focusrite Plugin Collective. This is a service that provides free downloads of effects and plugins every couple of months. I started downloading these maybe 5-6 years ago, and I've got a great catalogue already, so if you stay up to date with it, it's a brilliant service. All of this software is available to download whenever you like, and you can use it with Pro Tools, Logic, Ableton, or another DAW that you prefer to use. Nab yourself an excellent Focusrite 2i2, now at Studiospares.